I'm Fallon.
I'm Liam.
Not every day that a man is willing to go full crazy for a girl.
Really? You seem like the kind of girl guys would do anything for. You okay? I still remember. Well, you always have me.
Exactly.
Me and your sweater. You said it looked better on me than it did you. I see you. Only if you knew
how much I liked you. But I watch your eyes as she walks by. What is
I? Tell me it's not true. Tell me you haven't been lying to me since the day you met me.
The girl in that book is selfish, callous. I mean, she's definitely a narcissist.
Okay, I get it.
I'm sorry. I think I need to be on my own for a while. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty.
You gave me. You sure you're not hurt? I love you. Polyester, and I probably always will.
I don't want me stealing your spot.
Oh, how cute that you think you could.
Fallon, did you ever just consider telling me the truth?
I'm just a rich girl, standing in front of a poor boy, asking him to forgive her.
I'm doing this because I remember my world won't be the same without you in it. Most importantly, I remember I was in love with you. That full night.
As long as the glass is filled with champagne.
Because we belong together, Liam. We have ever since we met. Brighter than
a blue. Let's go to London. Sky. She's got you. Why, we could still be us.
How? It was all a lie.
It was all a lie anyway, Fallon. Why would you ever
kiss me? I'm not even happy. I might choose you. If you are willing to start over, so am I.
You waiting for someone? Now's not the time for any music to expand.
Till the end of time.
Why would you ever kiss
me? Doesn't matter because I won't be here half as pretty. You gave her your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like her better. Too soon. Wish I were. It's time for us to get acquainted.
I'm looking forward to it.
Toast to that.